Commander, just what do you hope to accomplish? Supposing you get beyond the stratosphere, what will man have gained?
Well, we'll know a little more. Be a little less ignorant about the universe and our place in it.
Don't you think that first we ought to find out what's wrong with our own world? Why give the whole universe the benefit of our ignorance?
Play out. it's more than a job. And if you talk yourself into this time, it's a chance to
enter a world that man's imagination has really stretched.
Up there? How high?
No, it's not space travel yet or anything like that. Just 20 miles or so. In a balloon. But it'd be the first step towards space.